the ownership has to be looked at as a strong partnership model. It has to be looked at in terms of whoever is the expert of that particular work process becomes the leader of that particular activity. And when the activity ownership or the activity focus changes, again, the organization structure changes. So it's a dynamic organization structure between the leader and the follower, between the business and IT. It is just not one person all the way through, because that will not drive effectiveness, and that will not drive the effectiveness of the subject matter expertise and also the operational realities of running an enterprise. So it needs to be a tight, effective, mature partnership of a strong give and take, so that we are able to drive the maturities of operations, we are able to drive the benefits of technology, we are able to also bring in business process re-engineering that digital technologies will eventually drive towards, and also ensure that that holy triangle of people, process, and technology works for the best needs of an organization. So that's really how the split of responsibilities will have to happen between operations and IT.